Harrison, just where's frustration level with you guys, and how do you figure out a way to get over a hump, even, you know, despite having some good quality games from some of you guys?
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, we did it in stretches tonight, but, you know, it was just the little things that killed us. Some of those offensive rebounds, you know, I feel like every time they got one, you know, it was a three. You know, some of the 50-50 basketballs, you know, playing a team like this, we just have to cut down our mistakes. And, you know, the theme in a lot of these games is, you know, close but not good enough. And eventually, you know, we got to get over the hump.
Harrison, Kings gave up 66 points in the paint tonight. What can we do, you know, to handle that problem, you know, to get more stops down there? Because that's basically where they were really killing you guys.
Well, I mean, I think it starts with rebounding, but also, you know, being physical without fouling. You know, a lot of our fouls are not necessarily us contesting at the rim, you know what I mean? You know, challenging a shot that way, it's reach-ins, you know what I mean, from 1 through 5. And I think when you start marching a team into the bonus early, then you have to get your hands off. They're still attacking, and they're just living in the paint. So I think, like I said, rebounding and playing physical without fouling.
Do you feel like there's a little bit of a pressing on you guys right now to, you know, obviously find that first win, and do you feel like it's kind of mounting a little bit?
I mean, I think, you know, we got a lot of frustration just because, you know, you get on a roll – the crowd is into it, you know, everything is seemed like it is gelling together, and then, you know, we have a 3-minute stretch where things kind of unravel again, kind of get back into it, crowd gets back into it, and that cycle keeps going. So, you know, I think it's frustrating, especially, you know, being at home, not being able to get a win. It's been tough, but, you know, this group, you know, we're gonna figure it out.
HB, definitely your best game so far this season. Just wondering kind of how you felt about the way things were coming to you tonight in the game?
I mean, like I said yesterday, you know, it's a long season. And, you know, there's going to be highs and lows. You know, tonight the ball was finding me. Maybe some other games it wasn't. But our objective as a team, you know, remains the same. You know, we're going to have enough people to go out there and score. Some nights it'll be some guys, some nights it'll be others. But our mental focus and defensively, especially rebounding, has to be better. And I think that's where we're at right now.
HB, you mentioned those 3-minute stretches when things unravel a little bit. That was pretty common in past seasons. Is that like a hard habit that this team still has to break, or is this something different and new for this group this year?
I think it's a little bit different just because, like I said, we have a lot of talent, and, you know, I think we have a tendency to try to maybe go for a home run play, try to get it all right back. And we just have to relax and just trust the system. You know, the things that allow us to go on those runs, we have to still stick with them even when it's tough mentally, because you just want to try to get it all back. And I feel like we just had probably 2 or 3 of those times where we just got sped up. We had back-to-back turnovers, you know what I mean? We had back-to-back plays. We were giving them 2-3 shots at the rim, and that's what really killed us.
Yeah, HB, how frustrating is it that it's kind of the same stuff tonight that we talked about in these other games, the offensive rebounds, 50-50 balls, fouls, transition defense?
I mean, it's really frustrating. You know, you talk about, then you go back and look at the tape next day, it's like, okay, these were, you know, the things that beat us, right? And, you know, credit to you know, Memphis tonight, the teams that we played, but, you know, for the most part, it's not like people are going out and having historic games against us. You know, these are winnable games. And you think about being 0-4, you know, could be a different result if you do a few things differently. I think that's what doesn't sit well with me, with the team, is that these are things that are fixable as a collective if we focus on it. And until we do that, you know, it's going to be a lot of the same result.